Hi viewers, I am Dr. Buvaneswari. Today we are going to see why patients are coming to GBR and what attracts them and why they are choosing GBR. So it is not only other people's question, and lot of patients when they come also first thing they'll say, my friend has come, my family member has come and they got a pregnancy, and what is it madam, how you are giving so much of success, and how can we get our pregnancy success. So two things I'll tell them. One is that first you have to trust the doctor and follow whatever we are saying. So it is not that blindly you have to follow, but we have to see that whether the system is in place and whether all quality care is given and safety measures are taken. And the second thing is, don't delay the treatment. Once we are given the diagnosis, don't delay the treatment. If you follow the treatment on time, and your success is very well achieved. And why GBR? GBR not only because of these things, we always follow personalized care. The personalized care is the one which is missing in modern medicine. So we will approach the patient clinically very actively, and once we get the diagnosis, and then we go for systematic correction to get them conceived naturally. And not only that, in our standard IVF lab, if you see that we maintain all quality measures to give high success. Our lab is one of the lab which is certified by many embryologists and also by the ESR, ICMR. We maintain such a quality that our embryos are very good, and our success rate per embryo is also very high because of our maintenance and methods we use to give the high success rate. And the second thing is, surgically GBR always makes lot of efforts and bring in new technology, new equipments to give higher success for correcting lot of factors like fibroids, endometriosis, adenomyosis, tubal block removal, and if you take that uterine surgeries, lot of uterine inside endometrial hysteroscopic procedures and adhesiolysis. If you take that any fertility enhancing surgeries, we are very best at it. So if you can go to our website, you can see our real videos also. So we don't compromise on surgery, safety of the patients and quality care. So because of this, our surgical patients are having high success rate following our laparoscopic surgeries. And another thing is clinical assessment. Because of our personalized care, when the patient walks in, we first thing is our interest is to get the diagnosis. We follow trace, get the diagnosis first. Whatever they are in a hurry, whatever they would have done, at least we try to find why that failure happened in previous cases, why it was there, why what they missed it. So we trace that and find the correct diagnosis. Once our diagnosis is confirmed, then only we proceed with the treatment. And we always tell them which is the best treatment and which is the treatment which can give high success for that patient. So they will understand, they will insist, we also insist them that should be done in certain period of time, because we are very confident in procedures and our success rate. We always tell them this is the procedure and it should be done within this period, or you can wait so that you will get your success. So why I am saying is, I have seen patients 10 years before, what I have suggested, the same treatment, patient after 10 years of going through a lot of places and getting various other treatment, they come back to us after 10 years and tell that the same treatment was told everywhere. I missed all these 10 years. And I have seen many times, it's not that just like that I am telling. In my experience, I have seen patient, they come back with the same diagnosis, and the only treatment what we have suggested has given lot of success to them. So because of that experience and confidence, we are saying the correct diagnosis, very very important. That is the reason our patients are all coming, their relatives are coming. Not only fertility, even other related problems, they come and get opinion because we give them a correct diagnosis. And we also tell them it's not that they have to do the treatment here. Once we tell them this is a treatment, so they can go and get it done anywhere. And we have proven many times our success. Even international patients, when we have done after a lot of 4 or 5 failures, when they have come, we have given them a proper protocol. We have told them and we prime the uterus and sent. We tell them go and get embryo transfer done. They have had a pregnancy in a first attempt itself. So like that, lot of things are missed during the process, during that busy hours of hospitals. So once we diagnose, and it will be corrected. So GBR gives the patients lot of time in diagnosing, counseling, and also giving the quality care. So I think this is one of the reason the patients come to GBR, and we constantly provide them this quality care, personalized care, and also our high success rate because of advanced technology and newer equipments and bringing in any research methodology to bring the outcome. And recently we have updated with endometrial preparation with a lot of procedures like ERA and platelet transfusion, stem cell transfusion, endometrial, whatever methods we can get in, we are seeing lot of improvement in implantation rate. And otherwise in a male infertility, again most of the time it is missed. I only people will be looking at a semen test, scans, this and that. Ultimately nobody will be thinking beyond that. We are going deeper into that to see why a lot of patients are having a lot of failures, and we are evaluating the men properly with the correct team and also doing corrective measures and doing the correct testing, CASA, DNA, fragmentation index, and plus testicular biopsy. Those are the treatments again improve the success. And proper counseling. Upfront patient will be told this is the procedure, this is the cost, this is how we are going to do. All those things will be given in written and also explained to them clearly by the staff doctor and also from the IVF staff. So patient gets very much clarity. They may take some time to go and discuss and come, but they never had, other than whatever we were giving opinion, I don't think there is any doubt or change in the management. So we follow all these things, and we definitely will be continuing to do the same and improve the success day by day. So if you have any queries, doubts, you can put your comments in our comment box, and also you can follow us in Twitter. And if you want, you can come for online consultation, and you can talk to our patient coordinator through helpline, and they'll fix up a time and appointment. So you can talk to me online or Skype consultation. Thank you.